The Gottlieb Daimler. Gottlieb Daimler is often referred to as the father of the motorcycle because of this invention, and it was his son, Paul, who rode it for the first time in November 1885.